My name's Theo Brophy-Clews. I'm a rugby player for London Irish Rugby Club.
It's fantastic to have you here tonight. Why is it so important to support this cause and to honour an icon like Charlie?
I think music therapy is a cause that's overlooked, really, and I think it's really can be really helpful. I think music means a lot of things to a lot of people, especially who are in need. So it's amazing to be here tonight, and then Charlie as well. I've only met him recently, but he's an amazing man. He's a legend of the game, so I'm really excited to hear some good stories about him. Have a good time tonight.
And obviously, it's a tough season at the moment for London Irish. The next three games, I think, really feel like they're going to be crucially. Are you energised? Is the team geared up to get the results it needs?
Definitely, you're right. It's a big three games in the Aviva Prem. So we had a good result against the Russian team Krasnoyar the other night. So that's really good. So we need to build momentum going forward. So that's the main thing over the two next LV games as well, to build some good momentum going into the Premiership games.
Why do you think this season there has been that difficulty in replicating the European form in the domestic Premiership?
I think obviously last year coming from the Championship, we get used to a certain standard of rugby. Obviously we're trying to pride ourselves on being better than the competition last year. But the game evolves so quickly, and having a year out of the Premiership makes it hard to adjust. So we're constantly trying to adjust things in our game, and I feel we are getting there. But it's a slow process, and hopefully it comes through at the end of the season.
How excited are you about the approaching Six Nations? Obviously a wonderful spectacle for a rugby fan.
Oh, it's brilliant. I mean, having people at the club who are going to be maybe involved in it, and just the whole the hype up of it and everything, is brilliant to watch. And England are always going to be amazing. So I'm really looking forward to see how the boys get on.